much we bless you. Are we happy to be in his house today? Let us stand to start our service of this morning. With our Bibles open, we take in Psalms 23. We are reading from 1 to 6. Psalms 23, 1 to 6. We read in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible says, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. You, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the ways of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever." Amen. Amen. Let's sing a surrender all.
Oh, to Jesus I surrender to him.
Hey! Glorify your name. Father. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever, God. Your children has come, Father, Lord, to listen to you, and they come, oh God, to disappointment, Lord, that you made it possible for us to raise me the cross, for us, oh Lord, to come, God, to surrender ourselves at your holy hand. You are the same yesterday, today, and forever. Lord, what you done yesterday, you can do anything today. God, how much more we love you. How much we appreciate you. Oh, Father, Lord, you are here in our midst, Father. We can feel and sense it, Father. May you, oh God, take, oh God, the everything that we deserve. Oh God, give it to us now so that, oh God, our worship can be full. We are surrendering, God, in this situation. May you take, Father, God, the control of the service from the beginning to the end. May you be our fellow mega. May you do all great job, that you, oh God, speak to our heart. Oh God, when you speak to us, Father, we know that, oh Lord, you make a difference, Father. We glorify your name and we thank you. May your presence, oh Lord, be in our lives. Oh God, talk to us, Father. Thank you.
That's why we want to say thank you.
C'est pour ça que nous voulons dire merci.
All our hearts for the
place that we got to worship you.
Pour la place que tu nous as donné de vous
adorer. And come here again, once again, Lord.
De venir encore.
We are so excited, Lord.
Nous sommes si excités.
In deep of our hearts.
From
that we are gonna hear once again your voice.
Nous allons écouter ta voix.
Take the control of everything, Lord.
Prenez contrôle.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
De
cast Jesus out all the evil spirit.
Nous chassons tous les esprits.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Dans le nom de Jésus Christ.
And come, Lord.
Viens, Seigneur.
Worship with us.
Adorez avec nous.
May your angel be among us.
Que les anges soient avec nous.
And may you take the control of everything.
Prenez le contrôle de toutes choses.
In the name of the Lord Jesus
Christ. Dans le nom de Seigneur Jésus
Christ. And we believe.
Nous croyons.
With faith.
Avec foi.
And we say amen.
Et nous disons amen. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse. May the Lord richly bless you. We're going to start with when the saints march in. Sing with joy. We just passed our Thanksgiving. It's a moment for you to thank Him. To say, Lord, I hear, I'm coming to you. I am coming to you.
Yeah, man.
Oh, I go, mama.
bless you. We're going to take the whole time religion. It's a whole time Holy Spirit and the devil. Who does this is a
you may be seated.